I'd be lying to you if I said I never believed in God. As a child, I had all the faith in the world. But slowly, as I grew older, that faith began to diminish. As I lost friends and family, I began to lose hope. It was then that I realized that I'll always be alone. And for me, that was the day she walked out the door. She says I'm an asshole, born with a bad soul, like a defect, but never bashful. Just another devil's reject, a bad boy, a bad toy, meaning I'm not the one you play with. You either earn my respect, or you can just sit there and not say shit. Basically, I patiently try to move forward through the chaos. Summon thy demons from inside and cast them out like a seance. Say not what thou will, but do what you speak of. Because real can recognize real, even now through these speakers. Walking a mile in my sneakers will give you a glimpse of my life, or my strife, or the suicide filled thoughts of my nights. There's no light shining above me, I'm a dark star in the sky. Being separated from the others makes it easy for me to hide. But trust me, I tried to casually fit into your society, quietly wanting, almost praying for the end of my anxiety. While she goes out every night, spewing all of these lies to me, my only fear is that my kids will see my life in violence.
Why do you hate me for lying in your bed? The one that you made, all the games that you played, and they hold me in the place that I come. Hate me for lying in your bed. The one that you made, all the games that you played, and they hold me.
I just sit here at night and stare deep into the color of these walls. I'm dying inside, the place where I like to hide from it all. As I walk down the hall, I hear echoes from where photos once lived. All the reminders of the things we did and the person I was with. You made me feel like a kid, like I might possibly live forever. I thought we had enough love to ride it out for the darkest of weather. See, I should have known better. I should have built these walls around me and buried myself alive inside, away from my heart to stop pounding. Somehow the demons found me and entered my heart when I inhaled. Replaced the oxygen in my blood with a sludge that quickly prevailed. Whatever life I had set sail, never to return, leaving me vacant. I'm dead inside by all this hurt, resentment and hatred. Every thought sends pain shooting through me, I wouldn't wish on my enemies. I thought you were a friend to me, I hated life, you were my remedy. I cried when I took my vows, you were the safety from all my fears. Now I take showers every few hours just to hide all these tears.
Why do you hate me?